I have our magician Godfrey. Good morning to you.
Good morning, poof poof.
Well, poof poof to you. And so you put on several shows throughout the day, correct?
Yeah, every day I'm at the fair, and today's show schedule is 2, 4, 6, and 8.
How did you get started doing this?
I'm an asthmatic. I was born and raised here in Phoenix, and when I was a little kid, I had really bad asthma, and they'd send me to the school library during PE class, and one day I found a magic book, and I started reading the magic book, and I taught myself how to be a magician in the school library.
And the rest is history. You do shows all over, right?
All over the place, yes.
All right, so what's the name of the trick you're going to be doing for
us? Okay, well, we've got a little rabbit's trick. So, Clarence and Des Morel. And we have our little friend. This is Haley. Haley, hold up your hand like this, okay? Now, Haley, that one's Des Morel. Now, this one's Clarence. I get Clarence, and you're going to hold on to Des Morel. Hold on tight, okay? Now, Clarence loves Des Morel. Look. Open up your hand. Check it out.
Did you know you were holding both of them?
We got both the rabbits. Is that cool or what?
He tricked you.
Let's do it again. Right here. This is Hannah. Hannah, hold up your hand. Hannah gets both the rabbits. So hold on to them tight and make a fist. Now, Hannah, can you feel the rabbits moving around?
Yeah.
You can? Really? Cool. Tell me when they're done. They're done? Okay, open your hand. Go ahead.
Oh, my gosh. How did he do that?
I don't know.
Oh, my gosh.
You squeezed the guts out of the rabbits. Wow, you're a wild kid. She's wild.
Godfrey, you're awesome. Hey. Thank you so much.
Myself here. Let's. Oh, man, you got one on your ear. Hold on there. It's kind of stuck. Okay, I got it right there. Ah! Oh, Michael. You still got your ear. You better check both sides. You're right. Okay. There we go. Okay, put your hands behind your back like this. Tilt your head down like this. Okay, blow, let it go. Whoa, the crowd goes wild. Put your hands behind your shoulders there. You all right?
So when I tilt the cups down, it's a great time to make a bunch of noise, right? So, you ready? They're ready.
Thank you. And yes, you too can do this if you have no social life. Hey, you like the show? Awesome, I'm Godfrey. I love you. Thanks a lot for watching my show. Have a great day.